then chest.
Chest,
knees, two knees, two legs, two hands, and chin and chest. So how many total? Eight, right? So Ashta means eight. So your eight bar body parts are touching. So that's why it's called Ashtangasana. Next is
Jhangasana.